An announcement was made over the past few days about career mode. EA are investigating a report about the game not being saved in career mode. So if you are playing career mode, make sure you are saving the game by going, clicking X or square, I think it is, on PlayStation, and just saving it that way. So just then click enter. Because if you just do it this way and then make a new career mode, it's not going to save.